Greetings and welcome, fellow talents, to another episode of Let's Play Sid Meier's Alpha Centauri, where we desperately scramble. For survival. Could just build some units over here. I really, really should. Alright, let's just... insert a couple of choppers and then... we'll do the lab stuff. Let's also do a mining station. Could I get away with... yep. Make a little bit more power. No, that's too much. I want you to be a thinker if you're going to be that. I have 200 energy. Can I get this now?
Insufficient energy.
No. I have to speed something up. It's already done. I really need to kick the enemy off of this particular place. Let's see, this is a neutronium garrison, right? Let's actually set this one up in the usual way. And then we'll see when it's done with that. It's not really all that well defended. God skimship. This is an ocean tile? I mean, he has suffered as much. Now he's got a pressure dome here, so it doesn't matter that much, but... got a lot of troops here, including a planet buster. Can't quite tell if it's on the land or on the sea. Whoops. Hey, you dick. Well, that's your own fault.
Production complete. Maximum population reached.
It doesn't seem like there's anything on board, but... yeah, you can stay put. You can defend against that, but you cannot attack. Well, we'll just hold up.
Mm-hmm.
right. Just artillery in there. Damn it. All right, what's over here? Lots of artillery. Can I? Can I airdrop here? Right.
Combat report. Cannot execute order.
No, that's not a land, a sea tile. Fine.
Combat report.
Right. Move the unit there.
Resource shortfall.
That's annoying, but not too crucial.
Drone riots have ended. Combat report.
Well, I gotta be doing something, right? And take the last of these sea bases that at least will reduce the effective range of the aircraft. But I can't reach them at this stage. I really need an effective way to deal with that. I need my aircraft.
Insufficient energy. Insufficient energy.
Well, that doesn't change a thing about that, of course. Alright, I didn't set anything over here. I did set it over there, but didn't set it over here yet. Cool, we can actually attack. That's got one more move left. Alright, there's no more sea bases over here on this side that I really need to worry about. Alright, so they're making needle jets over here. The Sea Collective doesn't have anything particularly special. can't do anything useful on that side anyway. Let's go and deny the seal to him completely.
I loved my chosen. How then to face the day when she left me? So I took from her body a single cell. Perhaps to love her again. Commissioner Previn Lal, time of bereavement.
Right. There's no point in me getting a better gun because I'm already outpacing.
Production complete.
I need to cut him off at the knee. This is annoying. Losing bases like this. Right. Let's stay focused. We've not lost yet. If I can just deny Yang a foothold. You need to heal up. Stop doing that.
Production complete.
I mean, really makes me wish I had actually had some forethought and planted some of my own probe teams in that city, but yeah. Not the time. Not the place.
Insufficient energy.
I mean, surprisingly, we are actually not that far apart in faction dominance. I can only guess that he's really struggling to keep an army in the field.
Request confirmation.
Right, let's just speed that up. This I would like to have, but we really, really need some air power. Right, the tactical is the interceptor for the in the sky. That's not the point. And let's insert another one. Alright, and after that, I really need the train quantum. Let's go for the trained quantum and craft squad. Alright. Can I cut back on the not really. Nope, need the empath. All right. All the stuff on this island doesn't matter. Let's keep advancing. You need to heal up. Alright, defenses first again. Nothing else matters. You can hold position there. Ooh, I got the choppers. Good. Good. Iggy, if you want to go, you can go. Yeah, she heard a noise and she was thinking it over if she wanted to investigate. Alright, let us focus. In tech, I'm still the undisputed champion. I'm making plenty of money per turn. Not sure if I can leverage that money, but gonna give it a good old try. Alright, let's see if I can just get near the enemy.
Production complete.
People are starving. Why are people starving?
Complete.
Right. Let's see if we cannot eliminate the traitor. I mean, I know he had no choice because of the probe team, but still. Still stronger than you. Let's Sweet. Alright, and that'll do for this turn. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.